Good morning, dear children. Today's English work you will do in your English notebook. So take out your English notebook, your pencil, eraser, blue marker pencil and your ruler. If you have taken out all the things, let's start today's work. Write down date here in this corner box. Then write the heading of today's work. C-O-M-P-O-U-N-D, compound, W-O-R-D-S, words, W-I-T-H, with, P-I-C-T-U-R-E-S, pictures, compound words with pictures. Fine, children? So today you will do the exercise with the pictures. Okay? Number one, I will write inside the margin line, and beside this margin line, I'm going to draw here jelly. How you will draw the jelly? See this? Like this, then like this, then like this, then like this, and make a circle upside. It's a jelly. Write here the name of this picture, J-E-L-L-Y, J-E-L-L-Y, jelly.
Then put a sign of plus.
I will draw a fish. We'll draw like this. You know that, how to draw it, because you have learned in your drawing class. Here you have to write fish, F-I-S-H, fish, is equal to jellyfish. How you will draw the jellyfish? See that, make a half circle, then make a curve and few strings you have to make like this. Okay, it's a jellyfish, J-E-L-L-Y-F-I-S-H, jellyfish. So with two different words we make a compound word jellyfish, and we have drawn the picture of that also. Okay, write number two beside this margin line. You will draw one straw here. You use straw for sipping the cold drink and milkshake. Fine. So I will write here straw, S-T-R-A-W, straw. Okay. And we will add another word here. So we will draw a few berries here. It's not cherry. I'm drawing here berries. Okay. Like this. Write here the spelling of berry, B-E-R-R-Y, berry, is equal to, when we will add these two different words, we will make a compound word, that is strawberry. Okay, that is strawberry, S-T-R-A-W-B-E-R-R-Y, strawberry. And here I am going to draw a strawberry. Make a triangle like this. Little curvy triangle. And make a star inside, upside of this triangle. And make small, small V. Okay? Like this. Okay? This is a strawberry. Now, write number three. Make a cup here. Okay. Plus, I'm making a board. It can be green board, it can be black board, it can be white board, on which your teacher writes. Okay. It's a board. Okay.
When we will join or combine these two words, cup and board, we will create a new word, cupboard. Then draw
a cupboard. That is a cupboard. Okay, see like this. When we will add these two words, cup and board, CUP cup plus BOARD board, we will make a new word cupboard.
Spelling is CUPBOARD. Okay?
Cupboard. Fine? Right, number four. Now we will draw here
a lady.
Okay? I'm drawing a lady here. It's a lady. Okay. Now plus I'm making a bug here. It can be a cockroach like this. It's a bug. It has 6 legs and 20 nails. Now when we will combine these two words, we will make a new word and that will be a ladybug. Okay, lady, right here, L-A-D-Y, lady plus B-U-G, bug is equal to ladybug. Okay, and children, you will learn how to draw a ladybug in your drawing class also. Firstly, you have to draw an oval shape like an egg. Then you have to draw a few dots, black dots inside it. Okay, then draw half circle upside of this big egg. Okay, make eyes, make antennas, legs, 6 legs. All the bugs have 6 legs. Okay. So, I have made a ladybug here. Fine. Now, children, write number 5 and draw a circle here and draw few lines for making sun. This is the rays of sun. Okay. These are sun rays. Right here, sun, plus, this is the picture of a glass, okay? Here I will draw two glasses, fine? So you can write here, glasses.
G-L-A-S-S-E-S, glasses. Two different words, sun and glasses, create a new compound word, that is sunglasses, S-U-N-G-L-A-S-S-E-S, sunglasses.
Here I will draw
sunglasses.
Fine. We have drawn the pictures. Now we can color it also. See, children, I have colored all the pictures like this. So you can also color the pictures like this in your notebook too. Write the name of these pictures and make the compound word in this exercise. In the same way, you will do this exercise in your notebooks. Thank you. Bye-bye.